Welcome to Celebrity Drama South Africa. It is a happy Monday. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. We're going to be talking about DJ Zinhle. DJ Zinhle just scooped herself another Forbes. We all know AKA's surname is Forbes, Keenan Forbes. So right now, she didn't scoop herself a man. She scooped herself an award. Forbes overall entertainer of the year. You know, I mean congratulations, she went and she was part of the panel obviously, but she went and got the award with Cairo is her daughter. You know what I like about DJ Zinhle? Let's just get it out the way, né? DJ Zinhle doesn't really use her child as an accessory. You get my point. Her child is just simple and cute. She's a child. She's not overdressed. They didn't put... But anyway, let's just get straight to... So she scooped herself an award. She was there, obviously, for the whole Forbes Women of Africa that was happening in KZN. Bona Matheba was also part of the panel. And everybody shocked, why didn't she win overall entertainer, which was scooped by DJ Zinhle. But anyway, that's just the story for another day. Miss World Africa was there. A lot of successful women were there. And I mean, this is a great moment for DJ Zinhle. Umlilo was number one. You know, she's just flying her success flag high. And I'm here for it. So just comment down below or what you think about her success. Despite her drama with her breakup with her ex-boyfriend, Keenan